inspired by, you know, life and all sorts of things. You can say something right now and it inspired me to write a song or something to happen. You know, most kings just have to be inspired by Basquiat. Most young kings get their head cut off on the bottom. And I looked at that and I was like, it's powerful.
Basquiat with the flow, I paint pictures morally. I'm your favorite artist, I swear they want more of this. I fudge up a track, bone one on the beat. Before next summer, I'm dropping Pam straight heat. So now it's time to turn up on prices like air prices. Made a lot of sacrifices, no more being nice. So hold up with all your comments, unless you're talking percentage, then we can talk. Okay, get back to this real hip hop. Setting up shop, like African headshot. I'm talking back in the hood where niggas getting popped for standing still by cops. Man, this shit will never stop. No.
You know, just the statement in itself, you know, lends itself for a song. Song starts inspired by Basquiat. My chariot's on fire. Everybody took shots at my body up. I'm tired. You know, it's just, they build me up to break me down, to build me up again. They're like, hold, we need you back so we can kill your ass again. You know, it's like this thing, this love, hate.
Respect the Biggie like who shot Pop. I say the road to success, suicide, it won't stop. My aim on cop, my aim on lock. My mind on money, and I know I'm a shop. Man, fuck these niggas, I mean, fuck these niggas. And your bitch at the same time, that's proof my figures. Switched it, I'm complicated with the boss. I'm beyond these money town superstars. Don't be offensive, I ain't mean to be offended. But I'm convinced of, the flow is submitted. So be submissive, be on time, I got the watch on my mind.
Thing that the world has with success, period. It deals for the most part with success. It deals with people who you started your life off with and what success does to them. People look at you strange saying you changed, like you worked that hard to stay the same. Like you're doing all this for a reason. And what happens most of the time, people change. People change around you because they start treating you different because of your success.
People change for no reason. They see you as a hard success, but I swear they be seasoned. Talk about the next for no damn reason. Underneath my shoes, I swear you see it bleeding. I go hard for my team, DOA Nation. I see you still, you call that impatient. No need for medication, no need for barrication. Procedures need to be taken, procedures need to be taken. My day by day living, showing my experiences. Not telling you a story, talking with my experience still. I wanna be a rap hip that it just show you the way how to make it. Write a rap
you
real.
Are you don't change who you are, the core of who you are, the things you believe, the things you love, and the things you die for, and your principles. You don't change that, but you're gonna change who you are. You're gonna change. You know, you can't do the same things. You can't hang on the corner. Some people may not be comfortable with that. And then it deals with the other side of success, how people look at you when you're successful. Media medals, you sue, you settle. Every step you take, they remind you, get it. So no matter how far you are, you still have that stigma on you of where you come from when you walk inside the door. Even if you have a tuxedo on, it's like, oh yeah, that's the guy who used to do this and did that. Most kings get their head cut off, right? I mean, in war, battle, and in life. At the end of the day, you achieve everything. You made it to the top of the throne, and at the end of the day.